Good morning, all of you. Now we are going to discuss regarding the regulation of enzyme synthesis. So in our previous lecture, we have discussed DNA synthesis, RNA synthesis, and proteins. Now we are studying regulation of enzyme synthesis. How enzymes are regulated, how the synthesis is regulated at the genetic level, that part we are studying here. In case of enzymes, either the activity is controlled or regulated, or synthesis is controlled or regulated. But enzyme synthesis is regulated at genetic level, and we are studying here the lactose metabolism system or lac-operon model, which is related with the negative control mechanism and which is related with the synthesis of inducible enzymes. So there are two types of enzymes, basically constitutive enzymes and inducible enzymes. The constitutive enzymes, these are the enzymes which are continuously synthesized in the cell regardless the metabolic state of the cell. It means that they are continuously synthesized. For example, the enzymes for TCA cycle or enzymes required for EMP pathway. These enzymes are continuously synthesized, means whatever may be the metabolic state, these enzymes are synthesized in the cell. Inducible enzymes are synthesized only when the specific substrate is present in the medium. For example, beta-galactosidase. So beta-galactosidase is enzyme which is synthesized only when the lactose is present in the medium. If lactose is not there, then beta-galactosidase enzyme will not be synthesized. So these are the two types of enzymes. We are studying here the regulation of inducible enzymes. How inducible enzymes are synthesized and when they are synthesized? Whenever specific substrate is there, म्हणजे लॅक्टोज असेल तरच बीटा गैलेक्टोसाइडेज एन्झाइम सिंथेसाइज होणार, अदरवाइज देर इज नो सिंथेसिस ऑफ बीटा गैलेक्टोसाइडेज. सो हाऊ इट इज पॉसिबल, वॉट इज द मेकॅनिझम ऑफ रेग्युलेशन, दॅट पार्ट वी आर स्टडिंग हियर. सो ॲक्च्युली रेग्युलेशन ऑफ एन्झाइम सिंथेसिस इज एक्सप्लेन ॲट द जेनेटिक लेवल. ॲज एन्झाइम्स आर सिंथेसाइज, inducible enzymes are synthesized only when the specific substrate is there. For example, if lactose is there, then only beta-galactosidase enzyme will be synthesized. So how it is possible? And here lactose will be inducer and enzymes are inducible enzyme. So how it is possible and what is the mechanism behind that? In order to study, in order to explain the synthesis, in order to explain the regulation of inducible enzyme synthesis, two scientists, Francis Jacob and Jacques Monod, studied lactose metabolism system in E. coli, and they proposed one concept which is known as operon concept. The operon is the model. Operon is nothing but it is the group of genes which work in coordinate manner, and this operon, as it was discussed in case of lactose metabolism system in E. coli, it is known as lac-operon model. Operon is nothing but it is the group of functionally related structural genes and which coordinately work, and there is a enzyme synthesis only when lactose is present in the medium. So it is known as lac-operon model. So in lac-operon model, the enzymes which are required for lactose metabolism, there are three types of enzymes: beta-galactosidase, beta-galactoside permease, and beta-galactoside transacetylase. So we know that lactose is a disaccharide, it is not monosaccharide. So lactose is not easily metabolized. When lactose is degraded, it is converted into glucose and galactose, because lactose is made up of glucose and galactose. So for the metabolism of lactose, three enzymes are required, which are those beta-galactosidase, permease, and beta-galactoside transacetylase. Beta-galactoside manjes lactose. Three enzymes lagtat, beta-galactosidase, permease, and beta-galactoside transacetylase. Permease enzyme's function ka hai? It allows or it permit the lactose molecule to enter inside the cell. Beta-galactosidase acts on lactose and convert lactose into glucose and galactose. The function of transacetylase is not clear, but it is playing important role in lactose metabolism. So now we are studying the operon concept in detail. Actually, operon is a group of functionally related structural genes which functions in coordinate manner in lactose metabolism. There are two groups of genes. One is known as regulatory gene, other is known as structural genes. The regulatory genes are of three types, I, P and O, that is repressor, promoter and operator, whereas structural genes are Z, Y and A. The Z gene is transcribed and translated to form beta-galactosidase enzyme. Y gene is for beta-galactoside permease enzyme. A gene transcribe and translate to form beta-galactoside transacetylase enzyme. I, P and O, repressor gene, promoter gene and operator gene, these are the three regulatory gene. It is one group. So repressor gene synthesizes repressor protein which has got binding site to the operator. Promoter gene is present in between repressor and operator gene. The promoter gene has got two binding site. One is for CAP-CMP complex, that is cyclic AMP catabolite activator protein complex, and one is for RNA polymerase. जे P site ला P gene मने दोन enzyme चा क्यों दोन site अस्तात binding site CAP-CMP आणि RNA polymerase. And operator gene has got affinity for repressor protein. So now we are studying how the mechanism occurs. So here, negative control mechanism is there. So this synthesis of lactose metabolizing system occurs only when lactose is present in the medium and lactose acts as an inducer. So inducing enzymes synthesis, the lactose is inducing the synthesis of all these three enzymes. So it is known as negative control mechanism. The schematic diagram or this presentation is shown here in this slide. So we will observe here RNA polymerase enzyme is attaching to the DNA strand. mRNA synthesized polypeptide chain is there to form repressor protein. And when repressor protein has got binding site to the operator gene, there are three genes Z, Y, and A which are structural genes and which are synthesizing beta-galactosidase, permease and transacetylase enzyme. So when the in operon model, now we are studying the negative control mechanism, why it is called as negative control mechanism. So in operon model, when lactose is absent in the medium, lactose jeva asat nahi tyavela. So when lactose is absent in the medium, repressor protein is produced by repressor gene and it get bind to the operator gene so that it blocks the site of RNA polymerase. Jar samja lactose nahi hai tar tyavela repressor protein tya tikhani repressor gene pasun tayar hoto ani te operator gene la bind hoto. Tyamule P gene ji si site ahe P gene madhe RNA polymerase enzyme ahe. So the RNA polymerase enzyme site get blocked and therefore there is no transcription of the structural genes. So no synthesis of enzyme take place. There is no transcription of the structural genes. The genes Z, Y and A, they do not get transcribed and there is no synthesis of the enzymes. So when lactose is present in the medium, then lactose acts as a inducer. So inducer and repressor, the repressor protein which is formed by repressor gene, So repressor protein get bind to the inducer, and there is a repressor inducer complex. But this complex cannot bind to the operator. हा complex operator ला bind होऊ शकत नाही. So that the RNA polymerase which is present in the P site, it can read properly the expression of structural genes. And therefore, all the structural genes Z, Y, and A transcribe and translate to form the enzymes beta-galactosidase, beta-galactoside permease, and transacetylase respectively. So when lactose is there, only when the synthesis of enzyme take place. And when lactose is absent in the medium, there is no synthesis of enzymes. Lactose असेल तर enzyme synthesis होणार. Lactose नसेल तर enzyme synthesis होणार नाही. So due to this enzyme or enzymes, lactose molecule get metabolized. Whenever all these enzymes are synthesized, for example beta-galactosidase, this beta-galactosidase will act on lactose and convert lactose into glucose and galactose. Similarly, the permease enzyme when synthesized, this will allow the entry of lactose molecule inside the cell. It means that when the enzymes are synthesized, all these three enzymes, then only lactose molecule will be degraded or metabolized. And as the repressor inducer complex which is formed, this complex cannot bind to the operator gene. हा complex तयार होतो पण operator gene ला bind होत नाही. So there is no, that means, but there is expression of the gene. But still, even though the complex is not binding, but still there is expression of genes. So this enzyme synthesis take place, and therefore this mechanism is said to be negative control mechanism. So this is regarding the negative control mechanism and lactoferrin model.